Yes, you too. Long time we're not doing a fishing, but get by the water this morning. Sunday morning, this morning, you understand?
I try this way, we can't catch, you understand, so. Set the top right on the jetty, you understand? Yeah, so. All the things we try, all the things we try. I'm yelling at you. My calling book, you understand? Yeah. Nice calling book. Never catch a calling book so big, but that one is big. You understand, so. Still alive. Right, it big corny book. You understand? Never catch a corny book, so we get. Nice boy. Corny book, we call him in Jamaica. Otherwise, I see a selfish shell sitting alive. Big in that one. That one. So, stay tuned. Any more thing going on? Make us work, man. Yeah, so. Stay up on the water. Stick and stay. How much work?
Yes,
you're
true. That's why we call him Cutlass. See there? A real Cutlass. See there? Real Cutlass, fish. See my machete? Real Cutlass. See there? Real Cutlass fish. See my machete? That's an original Cutlass. And see the sea Cutlass here. Then call him Cutlass or ribbon fish. Yeah. So either Cutlass fish or ribbon fish, then call him. So, up on the seaweed. Stuck in stuck on the seaweed and go out the field. And as I need a catch a bait, them and stuck on it. Yeah, man, so, I hit that. Yeah. Well, can I catch some? Catch some green jack. Or a young permit. A young permit, I'm catch one. A lovely snapper. A lovely snapper, that man, see? So, Cutlass fish and call them ribbon fish, otherwise, yeah. One really, man. Yeah, man. You rat them, but the water coming too much. So, we got to get under there, it's going easy. Understand? So, we're going to watch a little bit and see if it's still cut. Keep on the